But here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Are we ready? Yes, we are. It's a rematch from winner's semifinal for loser's final. It is Lucas versus Hero, Bamf, and Mr. Fluffy on Pokemon Stadium 1, not Pokemon Stadium 2. I guess they made an agreement here. So here we go. Nice double spot dodge from both competitors. Trying to figure each other out. Bamf with the 0-40 lead. Never mind on that one. And he tries to go for something out of the menu. The thing here is that... oh, he's got snooze, but he elects to go with heal. Lucas did have the Psi Magnet out, so he would have absorbed the snooze. So here we go. Who is going to go to Grand Finals here? Mr. Fluffy had some good stuff going in the first set he had against Bamf, although Bamf did take it 2-0. And it remains to be seen. Perhaps, like, when you go through a grueling set like Mr. Fluffy did against Watercraft, what does that do to you mentally and, yes, indeed, even physically? Like, how do you keep up the mental and physical and emotional reserves to be able to muster the energy to keep going and, you know, move on to your next set? That is one thing I find kind of interesting here to kind of think about. I mean, Mr. Fluffy, that was a draining set even for me just as a spectator and commentator. He goes for it! Did he catch him with it? Yes, he did! And he makes it back. Oh, but he went for it. But Mr. Fluffy able to, I think that was just a glancing blow at best, so it wasn't too much. And he goes for whack again. And he's got snooze, but oh, looks like he was gonna go with Flame Slash, try to get him on the approach. Nice falling air right there. Oh, back throw. PK freeze. Oh, and he air dodges it again! Goes for the spike! He got him again! Mr. Fluffy! Woo! He is... oh my goodness. Has Mr. Fluffy learned from his first set against Bamf? I think he has. This is starting to become a little bit of a runaway between these two. Mr. Fluffy, with the back-to-back spike KOs, is he gonna go for it again? Oh my god! Mr. Fluffy! Oh my god! I don't know what to think after that.